Oh, that's not good. Oh, wow. Auto-filled. You can dodge. It won't count against your games. Yeah, but if I dodge an auto-fill game, I'm just gonna get auto-filled again. So it's actually pointless. You have to play an auto-fill game. That's the annoying thing. Oh, apparently, El Gran, the guy who's mid, is apparently a top main, but he put mid as secondary, and he got mid. Whereas I'm a mid main, and I got auto-filled top in his main role. Okay, Riot. Okie dokie. Good game, I guess. Good game.
Watch closely.
Nice. She hasn't got E. That's good. I can go in for her. If she decides to walk up, I can kill her. Nice. She should be dead. Nice. Okay, now she loses a whole wave. Perfect. Perfecto. She was stupid for using that E when she came back into lane and not using a W. If she'd used a W, she would have had her E reset, which means she could have gone back. But she was stupid and she thought that I wouldn't kill her. And I was like, yeah, you're getting pulled, sweetheart. That's not happening. I ain't letting that happen in my lane. She's not going to jump on it, is she? She'd be stupid if she did. Just that red and blue buff, it's just triggering me. Just seeing it's triggering me. Alright. Should be level 7 before she actually hits anything. She hits. I shouldn't be letting her do this. Nice. Thank God for that. It's gonna blow my own cock up. Wait, what? Doesn't matter. She dead anyway, boys and girls. She dead anyway. She dead anyway. This monkey wants master. Well, of course I want master. I've been diamond for 3 years now, man. Come on, bruh. Of course I want master. Wait, why is she going back? Dude, you got a cannon wave up there. Dude, go top. It's pushing in. What are you... Buff, you TP'd mid lane and you did what? Buff, go top. You got a full wave literally waiting there for you. I literally saved you a full wave. Buff. What are you doing, man? Don't do this to yourself. Not gonna happen, sweetheart. I'm so sorry, but that is not gonna happen. You're a pussy, yo, man. You're a pussy, yo. You f***ed up, kids. You f***ed up. Why? I mean... You're so bad, mate. Your life is in absolute. Ooh. Life must be in shambles, my friend. All right, let's go for this. I just get a weird feeling it's gonna go wrong. I feel insecure whenever I head to a different lane because I always feel like my team are gonna die when I'm not there because I'm the fed one on the team and I'm the one who's doing everything. I feel like I'm the one that has the responsibility of being with my team, which I do. That's the whole point in solo queue, right? But like, when I'm not with my team and they die, I feel responsible, which is kind of tricky, really, because they shouldn't be the ones getting caught out, but it's solo queue, so you can't control your teammates. Oh, why you guys are not... Oh, okay, well, that went very well. Sorry. That went very well for Alawi, I see. So, I'm not even a 50% KP ratio at the moment. I'm the same KP ratio as my AD carry, which is bad. I should be... To be fair, my jungler is less than me. Dude, my... What the f***? What's going on here? Yeah, that means we got a lot of solo kills. That means our solo kills are through the roof right now. Our team have got really good players, basically. If we have barely got any KP, that means our solo laners are really good. Oh, you are so lucky. Your life would be in shambles after that death. I'm not even gonna lie, sweetheart. I need food. We've got a sick team fighting comp. Yeah, boy! Yeah, boy! Is that him? Yeah, it's him, isn't it? That's him, isn't it? Who's that dirty LeBlanc player that you guys heard about? Yeah, I heard him too. He's a prick. He's a f***ing prick. Wait, just hit the turret. Am I inting if I do this? I'm inting, aren't I? Your shitty little sh** face. Believer! Ramos looks so stupid. He's so cute though, man. He's so cute as a champ. I love Ramos. He's a little cutie. Look at all those ulties come out just for me. I love it. Bespoked bell end coming top lane. Thank you very much, I needed that. Oh! But Fuzz, what are you doing to these poor people? Put them all up for you, mate. Ooh, imagine if that chain had hit, that would be nice. That was mad. Oh! Okie dokie! That was a very healthy game. It was a very healthy game, that was.
Very healthy, might I say. Right, who's looking for a beautiful honour? Actually, I'm going to give it to Alawi because she gave me mid, obviously. We have to give it to Alawi, right? Only 51. I should be getting another 70 points for that or whatever the hell I got. Oh, ooh, second promo game. Oh, two out. Oh, 13-06. Jeez. That was my second promo game. Nice. I like that.